What is this one, Annie?
Chili crab.
Sure, this is chili crab. Okay, we got the chili crab dumplings.
Our two new duck friends.
I'm gonna eat you. Well, you might open them.
Are they yummy?
It's like when you bite it. It's just like very mint taste because of the sauce. It's just this infusion of mint. Once you go inside, there's a really infusion of soy sauce. I was so skeptical of seafood. I don't know. It's like the way I. You have to use the spoon.
But how do I eat it now?
If you use a spoon and it's like kind of like a bowl, you use it like this. Wow, it's so slippery. Okay.
Yeah, it's
just good we went through this. It's nice.
It seems so good. I got this man running.
Lizzie has blocked. This is the other one. No, he's looking up there. I just gave up in life.
Can you get me one? I'll get one. That's so funny. That man Birkenstock, he actually wears his Birkenstock. He's wearing them right now.
I would do the same thing. I want to always own a pair of Birkenstocks.
She looks so pretty, that though.
He is just balling in life.
Like, stuff work, go home. Work's done, bye guys.
In a scooter? You need one of those electrical scooters. The world needs that.
What do you think? Should I go for Qatar Airways? There's one thing that they need me to send. Me in fully clothed in business attire, top and bottom. No, like full length and head length. I didn't bring anything besides.
You have to go home and...
But I wish that you could take the photo. I wish you could take the photo.
I think so, like, you go home. So I can sit somewhere. You have to do a...
But I go home 25. 26 to break. Then 27 is when the interview is.
Oh my god. Either you have to get a business suit, or you can meet Christine.
I have pants that are long. Oh no, skirt is the best pair.
No, skirt. Business suit skirt. That's for you. But it's so delicious.
I know, I'm right. I'm full now. I'm gonna eat the duck.
Become buttocks.
I like the backpack.
Zebra.
No.
Oh, that. This one. Once I get John's backpack, I like.
What about his little strap belt thing?
I like backpacks a lot.
I'm gonna eat you now.
Show the camera.
Bye!
What we got here are duck buns with Nutella and chocolate jam.
I'm gonna eat it head first.
Sorry. Say worms, I'm thinking.
I'm sorry. Ready?
Should I know? What is this one? That looks like?
It's like, it's a lip happen to something like this.
If I was friends with them,
he just ate his whole head. You know who liked our photo? Misha. Remember Misha?
She messaged.
Mm-hmm.
I saw that. She messaged and gave her number.
To you?
No, it's actually to one of our messages.
Oh. We killed them.
Look, I just got the head.
You should message me again.
Her number. Call me, guys.
You wanna meet Misha?
She was cool with me. She always gave me stuff.
She was cool with me.
Maybe it's because you treated it like big cook stuff.
Is she not big cook stuff?
She was, but she was like, you heard like, just different stories about her. She's pretty cool. Brilliant.
You know Leah, when Leah was here? She met Misha. I'm gonna go look. The camera's like gonna be like, what the heck? Someone watches this and we're just like,
McLeod, we should explain. It's a guy that went by an electrical unicycle. You know, he didn't even sit, he just stood there. He just stood.
Wait, did you buy a new road mic?
Companies. They said if you're gonna break it, buy a new one. But those are like 300 pounds. But it's not the important one. They just insist us to using their old mic. But if you have this microphone, a wireless microphone, you keep on top, and then you keep over here, like into your shirt, you could be like this. You could be like where that tree is.
Yeah, like a. Yeah.
Like, and then I could like interview you, could be on the tree, and you could tell me some stuff.
It's like acting, in acting you have that.
Well, wireless is connected.
We got like the same idea. Blah blah blah. I like it. Done. You can see us.
But like, it's wireless, so you don't have to slate or anything. Like, I know you have a thing, but over here.
No, when you press little... go, it's go.
Yeah, with the record one, yeah?
They have that in Bigfoot.
You want this?
No. I don't really like that one. I'm full. I'm so full.
I'm a pokey.
Ooh, you're pokey.
This is so delicious.
Chili crab, hey.
Mmm.
Oh, that man's buff. I can see his muscles sticking out of his shirt.
Same thing for me. Like, the whole...
Oh my god, everyone has them.
How fun is that?
Oh my god, our favorite one.
But it's so cool. Promotion and exercising and walking to the man. In Dubai, everyone's like, no.
See, I never had it so safe here. Does it feel really safe? Like, I feel like you can do whatever you want.
It's weird.
No, like, running. And we'll be okay. Like, I don't feel scared.
Was it scary when you were in Melbourne?
Yeah, when I'm in Melbourne, some places are very dangerous.
How about your area? Morning.
Not so much, but it happens. I mean, I live near a uni and things always happen near uni. guy's weird. It's like his bottom is so fast, but the top of his body is like chill.
And he's like, oh, I'm breaking his heart. Ginger, in majority is...
My kid's too old to be in a frame.
I've seen older than that, they're like proper, they're chatting. You know, they can start a conversation sitting in a tram. Pram. I don't think so.
Then don't.
How about that?
He's a so typical tourist, look at their hat.
It's so different from people in Dubai. I think it's just the way they eat, the way they cook. Everyone's
in Dubai?
Yeah. So if you see me, I'm thin in Dubai. But see, that's thin.
Maybe it's the oil that
they use. Like anorexic in
Dubai. Maybe it's the oil that they use. But I've heard that Dubai has a lot of fast food.
Everywhere.
Yeah, that's why.
Like this restaurant close to my house, so it's burger. And my friend Paul told me, I bumped into him once. The beach, there's this beach called Salt Beach. And they have a stingray right outside. The elevator. It showed me a photo instead. Something's wrong with my phone. Dude, this is a
If I go to Bali, if I go to Dubai, I'm gonna be the healthiest person. I think your friends don't like me. It's stuck in a loop. Have you reset this?
No, I just
updated.
Did.
Updated
look
this.
Look at the breed. Held in my hand. Cheese. Just went like, to the end.
I wish I could eat cheese. I'm full, baby.
I'm full.
So what shall we do now? The walk or cloud then? Let's do the walk first.
Let's do the walk. It's like sun is setting. It's ready to hit the magic. Call for the menu. No. Call for the plate. But I will use my other passion. Think so I went after foundation.
Maybe we should give them the way they're going to change
there.
Are you sure you didn't lose any money?
Higher here.
Okay, just use your other one.
Is that moving? I thought there's a...
What that mean? He's like, I hate my life.
What's the thing she kept in her bed?
It's like a pedometer.
Like a walking.
Does the pedometer.
Your
coins are 40.
I have a 50, straight 50 note. And I have 2 points in my.
Are you gonna pay exact?
Yeah.
Yellow duckling.
What is this?
$1.
Sorry. And this one is?
Also $1.
So they're both the same thing?
Yeah, yeah. This one is perfect.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Sorry, we're so good. See, I like this. It's like so promotional. In Dubai, you have only certain location. There's this bike park, right? It's called I forgot the name of the bike park.
Look at that man. Concentration is on. He's determined to win. Come on, we're getting this out there. Oh, come in.